Which the rebels are on Yavin's for. I want you to take an expeditionary force to the system and confirm the presence of the Alliance base.
Ah. Okay. Assault on Yavin 4. Intelligence believes they have located the secret rebel base. Take a garrison to Yavin 4 and confirm the rebels' presence. You must establish a foothold on Yavin 4. Yeah, so how many missions are we in? I think we've done like 2 or 3. I think this is... I don't know if this is 3 or 4. Okay. Quick! Capture the central point! Oh, jeez, yeah. Oh, this is gonna go. It's not gonna be super surprising to me. Oh! There's just so many grenades going, oh my gosh. All right. Again. Oh my gosh, so many grenades! Thankfully, I didn't take any damage from that one. Point back. We captured a command post. I would say you just blended right on in there. Alright. Well, they're only gonna come from the one spot now. Let's push them back. Keep going. There's so much going on. This map though is fun. It's very brutal in the way that it's like brutal and fast paced. Like, I mean, look at this. They're down to like 31. They're gonna lose pretty soon, so. In the back, of course. All right. Okay, I can. I know he's somewhere. Oh, there he is.
Enemy in range.
Oh, dang, yeah. I think they're almost done. I think all their people are pretty much set up at their final base, right? That's what, this guy? Hey, they got him! Okay. Bam. All right.
The destruction of the Death Star is a tremendous
victory. Hey, let's go. We are now done with them.
And their escape pods have crashed on the planet. They have combined their ranks and are moving on our base to attack. We must finish off the Imperials before our celebration can truly begin.
Well then. Okay, Yavin 4 is no longer safe as a base. An Imperial strike force is making its way to the Great Temple. Delay the Imperials for as long as possible while the bulk of our forces escape. Use the Vanguard to deploy mines along the pass to the temple. Well then. All right. Oh, you're the Vanguard. I feel like they did not do a good job on the textures. Like, I feel like they did a very bad job for the Rebel textures, because, oh my gosh. Like, look at this. I'm just like, okay. I was so scared because I'm so used to the rebels being my enemy, not the stormtroopers. Oh dang, I was at 9 though, okay. Going at that point. He waited for me to land. I love it. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Well, time to keep running. Ooh. Trying to push through, but taking some time. Oh, they're winning right now. Are you winning, son? No. No, papa. Oh. Imperials are pushing strong. We're trying our best, but it's not working out well. All right. Dead. Alright, and keep pushing.
Get down.
I wonder though if I'm not able to throw as many to help prevent grenade spam. I don't know. Alrighty. Dead? Yeah, I died. RIP. We're just throwing against them. Okay. Let's try pushing this way again. Thank you, but let's capture this point real quick. Oh, who just... Oh, I didn't realize you could see me. We have 4 points. Bad news, they're still beating us. Okay, he went sky high. Oh, okay. Didn't realize he got back on that turret. Okay. I think we're gonna lose. I think we're gonna suffer our first loss. Real quick. Alright, got that. Yeah, jeez. They're beating us by like 40. But it's about how many kills I actively have, so... What that tells me is either what Liv is doing very good as well, or one of my teammates is literally just cannon fodder. And I don't know which is more true. Yeah, trust me, I noticed. We're actually gonna lose one, and I'm gonna be like, why? Oh! I Duck. Damn, yeah. There's no way we're gonna get... Yeah, we lost. RIP. Alrighty. Okay. Try that again. Yeah, so we made it to the fall of Yavin 4. So we'll try that again.
The destruction of the Death Star is
it- yeah, hopefully we'll actually be able to do it. Alright. Okay, our objective is to capture enemy posts. I'm hoping we'll do a lot better this time. See, this is literally just a full frontal assault. Alright, so far so good. Dang. Pushing it towards a point. All right, let me try sniper. Yeah, because I'm wondering if playing as a sniper will actually benefit my team a lot more. I mean, it's kind of working. I was able to get a couple, but... Okay, oop. Oh, okay, we traded. Guys, please capture the command post. Because I can't keep doing this. Damn it. Yeah, okay. Oh! All right. Oh, frag landed right on me. Alright, I think I'm gonna start from a different point. This one. Jeez, these guys are just like letting me do this to them, and I love it. Oh. All right, guys, let's capture it. Yeah, because legitimately, I think having this weird little split was not helping. Someone finally got me. All right, got you. Oh, hold up. All right, I was gonna say, is there an enemy actually like set up in there? Dang it. Got you. I'll say I thought I got quite a few in that explosion. Thank you, game. All right. Oh, got you. Oh, we captured their far one. Okay, game. Freaking weirdos. Alright, we'll capture their last command post. And see what they do. Alright. Oh, we found him! He's gonna live to see another day. Hey, we did it! Alright. Bam. Okay, we did pretty good!
The Empire has discovered Echo Base.
Oh no!
Hold off their troops for as long as possible and protect the shield generator. Delay them until the evacuation is complete.
Okay. The Battle of Hoth. The Empire has found our new base on Hoth. Deploy the Imperials as long delay the Imperials as long as we can as we evacuate the base. Defend the shield generator at all costs. Use the tow cables and the snow speeders to bring down the AT-ATs. All right. We're going to attempt to fly.
Commander Skywalker has entered the battlefield. Defend the shield generator.
All right, space to take off. Oh, so my mouse is inverted. Great. I don't... Let me change that. Please tell me there... Oh my god, it is inverted. I don't like how it's inverted on the key on the mouse. Because, oh my gosh. Oh. Because I legitimately can't see what I'm doing. Cause legit, yeah, because I keep messing it up because I'm like, oh, we want to go this way. Oh, oh. Keep it down, keep it down, keep it down. Yeah, no. We're going to have to fix that. Let me change my controls. Whatever, like, this has to be considered a quote-unquote starfighter. Alright. Don't need to come in. Okay, so that's both throttle down. Great. Where's my throttle up? Oh, I accidentally killed myself. That's great. I'm waiting for another speeder to spawn. Come on.
We've lost a command post. Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Okay, what? Did I not set my thing so throttle up is W? Game. I need to pitch. I don't like this. It's like, come on. Great, okay. See that I need to turn to default. I don't like it though, because like I have to control using the mouse.
Transport one is away. Defend the shield generator.
Oh. Get him, please. Too high. Yep. Alright, we'll just leave that AT-AT for now. Go take the other base. Alright. That one's next. Alright. Dang. Got him. Yep, I was gonna say, I knew that was gonna happen. Push up to you. And we got another AT-AT down.
Transport 2 is away.
Alright. So far, so good. We just walk so slow. Yeah, if I could, I'd be sprinting through here, but nope, we're just moving so slow.
Defend the shield generator. The reinforcements have been cut off.
I would say someone is close enough. I would say, yeah, someone was close enough that it wouldn't let me take the point. Why did you just hit that? Oh. Take another sniper. That was a spawn. Okay. Guys, I just fought so hard to capture that, and now we just lost it. Great. Well then. All right, let's push again. Yeah, this is only our first, well, this is our second Imperial mission. Not Imperial, Rebels.
Transport 3 is away.
Alright. Go, go, go! Charge! I was about to say, don't all their AT-ATs count as respawn points? I think they do, but I don't know for sure. All I know is I'm recapturing this yet again. You. Jesus. Oh, like, what just happened?
Defeat is imminent.
Not with that added. It is with that attitude. Oh. Oh, yeah, no, they're definitely gonna win. But I continue to be a cheeky little sniper. I feel like I'm not getting, oh, because I'm only getting 5 now. Yeah, we lost. Oh my gosh, it has the reticle still. That's great. I don't know why it said 63, but okay. Oh, that's probably how much they had left.
The Empire has discovered Echo Base.
Yeah, zooming on in. Dang, okay. Alright, so let's go speeder. Oh, how do I swap? I forgot what button it is. Swap seats. Oh. Nope. Go, 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 go. Turn. It. Yeah, because like I don't turn as well as I need to. Oh. Hey, you know what? This is mine now. Never mind, I'm dead.
Transport one is away.
Aha. All right, I'm ready. Come on, waiting on someone. Spawn and get in here. Come on. Cause yeah, this requires two people, guys. Come on. Oh, it's you.
Hop in.
All right, I will try doing this then. Oh God, okay. All right. Jeez, how many times do we have to wrap around? Oh my God. Oh, they killed us. Okay. I was like, how did we die? All right, I'm waiting for another teammate. All right, I trust you to fly. Because trust me, I cannot. Okay, closing on in. Okay. Oh. Okay, one. Did she just crash? I think he just crashed us into something. Which honestly, I wouldn't be surprised, though. Oh, you're an enemy. God. All right, push forward, capture that command post. We're probably gonna lose this one again. I wouldn't be surprised. All right. Do 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 do. Oh, we're capturing.
Defend the shield generator. Their reinforcements have been cut off.
Oh, they're trying to capture it. Come in here, stop them. Jeez, okay. Well, hey, we're gonna get that at this point. Damn, we got it. It's now ours. I need health, though. Oh, yeah, that really did hurt. All right. Okay, let's get moving. Wait, that was a teammate. He was the teammate. Why was the thingy red? Oop. All right, well, we got you. Alright.
Defend the shield generator.
Oh, there's Luke. Alright, let's keep going. Yeah, we just need to keep pushing on them. If I charge it. Alright. Top out. Yeah, at this point they just have like the one command pose. Got you. All right. Oop. Dang it. All right. We're doing decent, I feel like, but okay. Woo! Alright. Good news is we just gotta kill or defeat 11 more. Murder never happens in the Star Wars universe. What do you mean? 10. Alright, come on. Left, and they're probably the two in the freaking AT-ATs. Oh, well, there's that guy actually not in the AT-AT. Get him! Got him. I got more kills than Luke, at least. Sadly, I didn't get any of the awards. Oh, looks like